Hi everyone, welcome to How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Netflix screen limit issue. Watch the video till the end to learn how, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Whenever you receive this kind of an error message while trying to log in and play a content on Netflix, then this means too many people are using your Netflix account at the moment. If you've shared your Netflix account with friends or family, they may be using Netflix while you're trying to watch some content. The number of users that can share your Netflix screen at the same time will depend upon your Netflix plan. Whenever you receive this kind of an error message on your Netflix, here's how to fix. Simply open up your Netflix account by typing in www.netflix.com and press enter on your keyboard. Make sure to open up your profile or log into your Netflix account. Once you're inside the main homepage of Netflix, go to the top right hand corner and mouse over to your profile icon. Click on the account button from the pop-up, scroll all the way down from this page, and right where it says settings, you'll be able to see a link that says sign out of all devices. Give it a click and click on the sign out button to sign out of your Netflix account on all devices that has been connected to Netflix. Doing this will reset your Netflix screen limit count to zero and will let you watch Netflix on your device again. You can also try changing your password so that no other people will be able to access your account. Simply click on Change Password from your Membership and Billing tab. Enter your current Netflix password in the first text box. Enter the new password on the next. Confirm the new password and click on Save. Doing this will also help you reset your Netflix screen and your limit count will be zero, which will help you solve the issue right away. That was how you can easily fix your screen limit on Netflix. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.